Once more, the Shadow Dragon winds along the path. Follow the dragon, Alice.
Ah, I see how it goes. Makes perfect sense, really. At least now it does. The gate is opened. Now it appears that I can continue my ascent to the peak.
Enough that they abuse and murder us. They let their spawn feed on our rotting corpses.
Lovers often exchange a lock of hair to symbolize their vows. The human heart is opened by a vast assortment of keys.
You there, come close. I can recite Red Riding Hood backward. I know my multiplication tables, 2 elevens. I have intelligence.
Really? Persuade me.
To remove the obstruction, wake the frog and empty his belly.
Wake that? What about its tongue? And the prospect of warts? Ooh. Anyway, how do you know?
I imagined how it was done while I was sleeping.
Thank you.
rang that gong, he'll wake up.